19. Clutch cable's left. If you haven't touched the clutch cable at this point, self-adjusting, you can pull down on it and keep it collapsed with your other, with one hand, and then disconnect this guy with the other. Everything's disconnected except for the 19. Then you gotta drop the tranny and motor. The engine's still supported by this back mount here. Nothing in the front, nothing in the back here, so the whole engine will tilt this way. You want to rotate the transmission with differential up, so counterclockwise. All you gotta do is rotate it. Type of gas and it would slip right on the rivets here. I was expecting it to be falling apart already. I need some new input shaft seals, this one here. Pushing feels pretty good still. All these bolts. a good time to do this crankshaft seal. Let's see a bit of oil here. You can replace them if you want. Yeah, you replace both the little one and the big one. Seal a little bit. Then use a seal puller to pull it out. As always, installation is in reverse of removal. And you always want to mark the stuff that you installed so that people know who to blame.